Good morning, students. Application of maxima and minima. Find two numbers whose sum is 24, whose product is as large as possible. As large as possible. As large as possible means maxima. As large as possible means maxima. So, now you take, let x and y are the two numbers. Let x and y are the two numbers. Okay. Given two numbers, find these numbers whose sum is 24. So given x plus y equal to 24 because sum is 24 given. This implies y equal to 24 minus x. Y is equal to 24 minus x. Okay. Now we need as large as possible whose product. So we take the product of the two numbers. What's the product of the two numbers? X into y. So you take P is equal to x into y. This implies P equal to x into 24 minus x. Because y is equal to 24 minus x. Okay, so which is equal to, therefore P is equal to 24x minus x square. Okay, these are all from given data. Okay, sum is 24, then the product is as we need whose product. Product is as large as possible. Okay, students. Then so P is equal to this one. So by maxima and minima, the second derivative test, we need first derivative for finding values. Okay. Now dP by dx equal to 24 into 1, 24 minus x square differentiation 2x. Next step, dP by dx equal to 0 implies 24 minus 2x is equal to 0. 2x is equal to 24. X is equal to 12. So the value of x is equal to 12. Now what we need? D square P by dx square. Second derivative. So what is the second derivative? Therefore D square P by dx square equal to minus 2, which is less than 0. 24 differentiation 0, minus 2 into 1 differentiation, so x differentiation 1, so minus 2 into 1, which is minus 2, which is less than 0. Therefore, P is maximum. Or P of x is maximum. P of x is maximum. That is the large. Large means what? Maximum. Because suppose it is as small as possible, then we need it here, the minimum value. That is the condition is greater than 0. Okay, that will come to the next sum. Okay, now it is clearly it is maximum. P of x is maximum. Therefore the maximum values. So when it is maximum, when x is equal to minus 2, there is no x term, so it is always less than 0, so it is maximum. Therefore the largest value of x, the largest value of x is equal to 12. And what is y? So y is equal to, so from first equation implies, what is y? Y is equal to 24 minus 12 equal to 12. Therefore x is equal to 12 and y is equal to 12 is the answer. Okay, so this is the application of maxima and minima. By the given data, we want to take the expression, algebraic expression, or trigonometric expression, anything. Then we apply the maxima minima condition, first derivative and the second derivative. Then what is maxima or what is minimum, whatever the possible cases are we want to take. Okay, students. Okay, this is application of maxima and minima, the first sum. Go study well and subscribe to us and go.